Morning students, welcome to your office automation lab. In this video class I will discuss about assignment 3 of MS Excel. Assignment 3 is based on chart. Chart is an important feature of MS Excel through which we can analyze data and understand the data quickly because it is a graphical representation of data. So in this video class, I will discuss the stages how we can insert chart in MS Excel and what are the different types of chart. So let's start. So this is your assignment 3 and the question is create a sales table using following data. Using this data, we have to insert chart. The first question is draw the bar graph to compare the sales of 3 items. For 4 year using insert option means there is 3 item 1, item 2 and item 3 and there are sales data of year 1, year 2, year 3 and year 4. We have to represent this data through chart. So here the question is to insert bar chart. So first of all select the data, then go to the insert option. And from chart group, select any chart. So you can select bar chart, column chart, you can select hierarchical chart, we can select line chart, we can select pie chart. But in according to the question, we will select bar and column chart. And from column and bar, I will select bar chart. And from its subtype, you can select any type of bar chart. Okay. So I am selecting the 3D bar chart. Okay. So then it will display the chart. Keep it in here. Okay. Drag it to the proper position and then you can format the chart. First I am entering the title of the chart. Title of the chart, like I am writing here sales report and here I can also change the font color. Okay. I can select any item and can change the font color. And also I can change the background. To change the background, just right click, then format chart area. And from the format chart area, select any color or solid field or gradient field. Okay, or texture. So I will select this texture. You can also change the series color. So to select the series, then format data series. Then from that, I will select field color. I am selecting the solid field and I will select the red color. Okay. So this way you can format anything in a chart. So this is a bar chart. Then the next question is based on draw a line graph to compare the sales of 3 items for 4 years using insert option. Same question, only difference is we will insert here line chart. So first of all, first step is to select the data. Okay. Then go to insert option. Then from chart group, select line chart. Okay, you can select 2D line. These are the subtype of the chart and I can select any type of chart. And from design option you can also select any type of chart. Okay. Again you can format it. First of all write the chart title. and here also change the format of the chart. Okay, so this way we can insert any type of chart. So the third question is draw different pie chart for the given data using insert. The third question is to insert pie chart. Actually, pie chart is based on a single series data. So here we can insert three pie chart for item 1, item 2, item 3, or 4 pie chart for year 1, year 2, year 3, and year 4. So first select the data, then go to the insert option. From insert option, click on the pie and donut chart. So you can select any type of pie chart. I am selecting 2D pie. Then move the chart to the proper place where you want to insert it. After that, you can format it. So, first of all, I am writing the chart title, and from home option I will change the color. Okay. Then from format chart area, I can change any background of the chart. From the design, you can choose any design of the chart. Okay. You can choose any design. And this is for item 1. Next, I will insert another chart for item 2. So, for this, I will select the data, then go to Insert tab, then click on Pie chart, Pie and Donut chart, then select the 2D pie option. Okay, but look at this. This is the graph of item 1. I want to do it for item 2. So from the select data option, choose item 2. Means just check the item 2 option and uncheck item 1 and item 3. Uncheck item 1 and item 3. Okay, so it will be for item 2. Again, keep it in the proper place. Where you want to insert it. And you can also format the background, or you can insert any chart style. Here I am inserting this style. This is for item 2. Then next, we will insert another pie chart for item 3. And select insert option. Then I will select 3D pie chart. Okay. And again, I will change it for item 3. So uncheck item 1 and item 2. Okay. This is for item. Then again drag it to the proper position. Okay. So after that, you can also show the data value, show data label. Okay, it will display the data label. And you can also drag any data, means here the maximum cell is 1300, so I will drag it. Okay, so it is a maximum cell, so in year 4, so you can represent the data in different way in chart option. Okay, so this is all about the different type of chart. And the last question is, use condition to highlight all the cells have been greater than equal to 1000 with red color. Okay, so you have to make it red color if the cells is greater than equal to 1000. So select the data, go to the home tab, and in conditional formatting, in style group go to the conditional formatting. Okay, select conditional formatting and highlight cell rule is greater than, less than, between, equal to. Okay, so there is no option for greater than equal to, so it will click in a new rule. So you will click in new rule, and in new rule format only cell that contain cell value you have to select greater than or equal to 1000. Make it 1000 and click on format button. In format button, choose red color to fill effect. Can select any color from more color option. Here I am choosing red color to fill the cell. Okay, so it will fill the cell with red color if the cell value is greater than or equal to 1000. Then press on. So it will be like this. So this is the question 4. So you have to write the step of each question in your record copy. So let us discuss about the step. So in the record copy, you have to write only the steps. So draw the bar graph. First question is, draw the bar graph to compare the sales of the 3 item for 4 year using insert option. So enter the data table. First step is enter the data table in MS Excel. Select data for the chart, then select insert, then column or bar chart, and from that is column or bar chart from chart group. Okay, here you can also write then from chart group, then you write select bar chart. Select bar chart. From column or bar chart from chart group, select bar chart. Then select a chart. Subtype chart. Subtype. Okay. Then it will display the chart. So write the step and paste the chart in your white page. Okay, you just do it in your desktop or laptop you have, and print it and cut and paste in the right page, or you only draw the chart in the right side, sorry, in the left side, in the white page. All the output will be pasted on the white side. Then the next question is, draw the line graph. So select the data for the chart, select insert line or area chart. Okay, you can write select line or area chart from chart group. Okay, from chart group, select a chart, subtype, and it will display the chart. So this is the step of second question, and this is the step of third question. Select the data for chart, select insert fire donut chart from chart group, and select OK. And this is for series. Right click on chart, select data, select the series. Okay, so you will select all the series. Okay, for which series you want, for series 1, for series 2, or for item 1, item 2, or item 3. Then it will display this 3 are the output of third question. Then the fourth question is conditional formatting. Select the data and from home tab select conditional formatting in style group. Then new rule, format only cell that contains cell value greater than equal to. Then write down 1000. Click on format button. Then fill red. Okay. Then it will fill red color where the cell value is greater than equal to 1000. Means these are the steps for this assignment. So you have to write the steps and you have to paste or draw the diagram in the white side of your record copy. So do this for your assignment 3. So this complete your all assignment of MS Excel. Thank you.